Just an update on my Bhut Assam that's been in the aeroponic system that I made. Growth's still really good. It's got a nice fork here and it's been growing quite a bit. Some of the large lower leaves have come off. The stem on it's really thick. I'm going to move it to this container tonight. Painted it black so I could light proof it. Hopefully that'll prevent algae. And I want to keep something over the side glass so it doesn't get any in it. So anyway, let me put this on the tripod and I'll pull it out so you can see the roots. I'm going to move the plant over and then I'm going to clean the pump and manifold and then bring that over here so you can see how the roots look like. So, looks really good. Really firm. Nice thick. I'm going to leave this in here for a while since I've light-proofed the container, so I have to keep messing with it. Anyway, let me get that moved over. We'll take another quick look. I'll be right back. So there it is. Gonna plug it back up and let it run for a while and see how it does. Should be fine. It's the exact same setup I had before, just light-proofed the container. And so it should prevent or help reduce the algae problems I was having. And I'll continue to post bi-weekly updates on this. So if you like this project, please subscribe, and if you do, you can get notifications when there are new updates available, and as well as on my other projects and my grow updates. But anyway, thank you for watching.